Hey everyone, and welcome to the first episode of our brand new series, all about MidJourney. In this series, we'll be diving deep into everything MidJourney AI, from getting started to creating mind-blowing visuals. This series, or videos, are not sponsored by MidJourney. MidJourney is a cutting-edge AI tool that lets you generate incredible images based on your descriptions, but it's important to note that it is a paid service. In this video, we'll walk you through the step-by-step process of adding MidJourney AI to your Discord server. So, let's get started. First, you need a Discord account. If you already have one, just skip this chapter. If you don't have one, just head over to discord.com in your browser. Then click on Login. Under the Login button, there is a link to register a new account. Click on Register and complete the registration process. After registration, download the official Discord app and log into your account. If you want, you can also use Discord inside your browser. Next, we need a MidJourney account. Open your browser and head over to midjourney.com. On the left lower corner, you can see two buttons. If you already have an account, just log in and skip this chapter. To create a new account, click on the Join the Beta button. Next, it will redirect you to the Discord app with this pop-up. Here, click on the Join MidJourney button. After clicking, a welcome message from MidJourney Bot will be received. In the welcome message, there is a link to the terms of service. Read the terms and click on the Accept TOS button on this welcome message. Then a new message to guide you will be received. You can start the tutorial or skip it. Next, we need to purchase a subscription to use MidJourney. Again, head over to midjourney.com and click on Sign In. A pop-up will appear. Here, click on Authorize. Then you can see the MidJourney Showcase page. In the lower left corner, you can see your username. Click on the three vertical dots on the right side of your username. Then click on Manage Subscription. You will be redirected to the billing page. Here, you can see four types of plans. If you want to learn more about these plans, comment down below, and I will explain it in a new video. If you are new to MidJourney, I suggest you buy a basic plan with a monthly subscription, which will cost you $10. Next, we will create our own Discord server. Now, open up the Discord app. On the lower left side, you see a plus icon. If you have created an account today, then this plus button is under the Discord icon on the left side. Click on this icon. A new pop-up will appear on your screen. On the top, choose the Create My Own option. Next, choose any option between these, or you can skip it. Then, change your server name and click on Create. Your server has been created. In the Discord app, on the left sidebar, you can see your server's icon. Click on it to open your server. Now let's add the MidJourney bot to our server. Click on the Discord icon in the top left corner. Here you can see the message you received from the MidJourney bot. You can also find this bot on the MidJourney official server. Now click on the name of the MidJourney bot. A new pop-up will appear. In this pop-up, you can see a button named Add App with a plus icon. Click on it. A pop-up to add the bot to your server will now appear. In the pop-up, there is a drop-down to select the server. Here, select the server you created earlier, then click on Continue. On the next pop-up, click on Authorize, and then Verify the CAPTCHA to add the bot to our server. The MidJourney bot has been added to our server. In the next video, we will learn how to create images using this MidJourney bot. All right, everyone, that's it for this video. We've walked you through setting up your own MidJourney account, subscribing to the service, and integrating the MidJourney bot into your Discord server. Remember, if you have any questions about the different subscription plans, leave a comment below and we'll cover them in a future video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll be back in the next episode to show you how to use the MidJourney bot to create mind-blowing visuals. Until then, happy creating.